today, as you can see, on the date of the 26th of March 2021, we are here at Glory Hill Clinic on the official opening where the MEC is opening this clinic. And as the municipality, we are very much grateful to receive such a wonderful facility. And we are very much proud of it. And we can see that it's going to change from where we come from.
The concept of this project was initiated about 2 years ago for us to have an intervention with the clinic requirement in Krasco. And we are happy that today we are launching, or we are handing over the clinic to the Department of Health. A very good clinic, state of the art, that's going to impact the people of Krasco positively.
Each and every infrastructure that we are building on behalf of the community. Hence we expect community to own this building, have ownership, and make sure that they are the first security of this building. They are the one who are guarding this building jealously so that there's no one who can burn it, no one can vandalize, because the services that we are bringing here today are the services that are going to benefit the community of Krasco. Previously, we were operating in a hall that we were given by the municipality. We want to thank the municipality for giving us space as a Department of Health to provide healthcare services to our people. But today, we hope that even the healthcare workers that are working in this clinic, the attitude will change, the environment now will change, meaning that they will provide quality service to our people.
Health is critical now more than ever. With health, without the health, we are going to be in trouble. So us partnering with the department, it was critical, and it can have come at the best time.
We'd like to give our thanks to SAFCOL to say really we appreciate the hand that has given, because Krasco is an area where we've got these vulnerable people, and for them to have such a facility, it's very much great. We are saying we thank you, thank you, thank you, SAFCOL, for this facility.